I am Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Not much on the radar on satellite across eastern Nebraska, western Iowa, mainly clear skies through the afternoon. And despite that, temperatures struggled up to zero during the day. And of course, it was a record low of 20 below zero in Omaha on New Year's morning. But pretty quiet weather across the country. That's good for travel. Anybody trying to fly across the U.S., there's some lake effect snow. Otherwise, no big storm systems from the West Coast, the Southwest, the Central Plains, the Southern Plains, and into the Southeast. Chilly across the country, for sure. Bitterly cold across the upper Midwest, but otherwise okay for travel. Next snow chance, not much. Maybe a tiny chance on Thursday night. A little stripe of snow across Iowa. Another little system this weekend crossing mainly north and east of here, so perhaps a couple tenths of an inch. Generally dry and cold until the weekend when temperatures moderate a bit. But tonight we slip back pretty quickly down to 12 below zero for a low. Some spots well down into the teens below zero. Maybe see a 20 below across somewhere in southwest Iowa or northwest Missouri. Again, very cold. We'll pick up a south breeze before morning. Temperatures rise a bit before Tuesday morning, but there'll be a low wind chill of 20, 25 below during the morning on Tuesday, 18 for the high. Sunshine Wednesday, 14 for the high. Thursday, 6 below in the morning, another cold day there. But again, some moderation for the weekend. You can find my 7-day on KETV.com.